Friends, Kairi here, and welcome to day 2 of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for November 2023. This is the Hoard Challenge, not the Hoarder Challenge. I misread the description of the announcement video and didn't realize it until I went to post day 1. So, and I have fixed my save file accordingly, which I don't think it's a problem, it's a thing you can do in Java, but you can do it in Bedrock. That's what I did. Anyway, so without further ado, let's begin. Okay, can I my easiest source of food at the moment is actually kelp over there. So, let's see here. Let's not drown. Okay, I am over there. And I am going to need another furnace. Because that won't be done anytime soon. I also will have to make this coal into blocks at some point. Okay. Did I miss all of the... I think I did. This won't get me very far, but it will get me something. New recipe unlocked. Okay, it will at least fill my saturation. So let's plant some. Okay. Now, when it comes, gets daylight, I'm going to have to, not daylight, but nighttime. Okay, I want the corn flour. It may not be what you, not necessarily for what you think. Okay, all the flowers. Okay, where is my cave? Okay. Cave is Cave, where are you? Right there. Baby can get in there. Okay, copper ingots. Okay. How do I do this again? Okay, and so that is 9 plus 8 is 17. Now those can't leave my inventory. Now I need another composter. I don't think I no, that's modded. Oh, done. Okay, I want one hoe. Okay. Now this should grow as long as there is light next to it. There is enough light. And bone meal. Okay, can I find iron? That's what I need right now. Hold on. I need iron blocks and I need iron armor. 'Cause if I want to make this the 1st November, I actually survive. Can't do it without armor. Okay, and I can make a chest, I just can't put my resources in it. My block resources. Okay, andesite. Okay, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to leave you like that. I was checking a comment on day one and completely forgot I was recording. I am sorry. Okay. Okay, andesite. Can I find iron sometime within the next 2 minutes? Yes, diorite, I know. Okay, I need a chest for the things I can put in it. Let's see here. My timer will go off here shortly. Here we are. So without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi. This has been the Hoard Challenge. This has been day two. Please leave a like and a comment. I apologize for my interruption earlier.